simple ways not to be safe on the internet. Only spam. Spam, spam, spam. You know how everyone likes spam? Why not give them an unlimited amount of spam? Go for it! Burn them in flames. Is your friend acting cold and aloof?
Uy, tara, Mobile Legends!
Uy, tara, support.
Let's warm them up by sending them flames. Copy wrong.
Kati, nasa na ba yung mga kagrupo natin, ha? Wala pa nga tayo yung topic na nagagawa, eh. Ano bang pwedeng topic? Punta ka sa research.
Ayun,
show appreciation for someone's hard work.
Ito, may send lang sa'yo.
By not giving them credit.
Oh, ganun. Eh, pati yung methodology niya ang ganda.
Ano? Ayos naman.
Sure ka, ah? Oh. Walang maglalaglagan dito, ah.
Oo. Oh. Wala namang kwenta groupings natin.
Sige, ito na.
Every website is safe. Why worry about unsafe websites? If it's unsafe, why is it on the internet anyway? Be a very friendly person. Be like Barney. Befriend everyone you see on the internet, especially the dubious ones. Pretend someone you are not. Why be yourself if you can just copy someone better? Isn't this self-explanatory? Is to see. The internet is full of knowledge, so why not expand this by seeing everything you believe? The Fool's Golden Rule. The Golden Rule? Yeah, all rules are meant to be broken. Even the Golden Rule fools you.